Almost went in juvie. My dad sent me to Cameroon. My grandpa started talking to me. I mean, something happened and I came back changed. And then I played for Cameroon, and emotional wise, when you do play for an African country, for your country, there's one thing which is sure, you're never going to be forgotten.